Hey everyone, it's Robert from On My Turntable. Hope you're having a great morning this morning. It's Friday morning. It's cold as heck out there, minus 22 with the wind chill. Yuck. Hopefully it'll warm up. Just time of year, I guess. Good time for coffee. Today I wanted to continue some top songs off of these groups or artists that I have in my collection, and I've chosen the Tragically Hip. And I created a Spotify list of top 15 songs. I could have chosen tons because these guys are so great. Before I get started, please hit the like and subscribe button below. Thank you to all that have liked and subscribed so far. I greatly appreciate it. I want to try and put great content out there to be informative, to show you guys some great music and bands and artists that I have in my collection. The Tragically Hip, great band from Kingston, Ontario, which is about an hour east of here. Unfortunately, we lost the lead singer in 2017, Gord Downie, from cancer. But he fought right till the end. He put out an amazing concert not too long before his death, and it was just so emotional and so powerful, and yeah, these guys were amazing, huge contributors to the community, international stars, highly respected all over the place. I wish they were more well known. They played on Saturday Night Live, which was cool. They just thanks to Dan Aykroyd, again another Kingston native. Yeah, just a great, great band. So I chose, as I said, 15 tracks off of the albums that I have. I have six of their albums. I could have chosen, as I said, a dozen more, because their songs are so diverse. They can rock it out. They have beautiful ballads. Gord Downie was such a unique poet in his music. And yeah, he's just fantastic. So I'm proud of these guys, proud that they're Canadian, being a proud Canadian myself, and I'm happy to do this video. So here we go. So off of this album, Up to Here, this one was released in 1989, believe it or not. These guys have been around for a while. I chose Blow It High Dough. I can't play much of the songs, unfortunately. They shot a movie once. I also chose New Orleans Is Sinking.
All right.
And I chose The Haunting, 38 Years Old. This next one here, Day for Night. This one was released in, these aren't in any particular order, by the way. I just chose them. This was 1994, Day for Night. I chose Grace 2. Such great musicians. And I chose Nautical Disaster. I'll just push this one a little ahead. I think that's it for that one. Yes. From this great album, this is probably their most successful album, Road Apples. I chose Little Bones.
All
I chose Twist My Arm. I chose Born in the Water. I could have chosen every one off of this album. And I chose Three Pistols. As I said, I could have chosen pretty much every song off of this particular album. Oh, I missed one off of this one, I think. Yes, I did. I'm sorry. I missed another one off of this one. It was Fiddler's Green. Beautiful song. Just got ahead of myself there. From this amazing album, Phantom Power, I chose Poets. And I chose the beautiful Bob Cajun. Amazing song. Amazing song. Bob Cajun is a little town close to Toronto. Just a beautiful haunting sound. From Music at Work, I chose the title track. If you have a chance to see the video, it's amazing. This was 2000. Sorry, Phantom Power, I should have mentioned that as well. Phantom Power was 1995. Phantom Power came out. So Music at Work, the title track. They don't play music like this at my work. But great, great track. And from this one here, this is a more recent album. This was 2009 again. We Are the Same. I chose The Exact Feeling. And Love Is a First. Again, it's unfortunate that I can't play more of these albums. Please check these guys out. Tragically Hip. Great, great band. They should have been bigger than they were. They're pretty famous around this area. Pretty famous in Canada. Canada Ambassadors, actually. If you have a chance to see the last concert that they put on, it's powerful, emotional, amazing. These guys were pretty special to us Canadian guys and girls and people. Again, I'll be sharing my Spotify playlist down below. Please feel free to share it, and I hope you enjoy. and have yourself a wonderful day. Take care. Bye now.